What if you had to run away from home to find out who you really are? What if the place you ran away to was named after your father, who had died before you were even born? And who is this boy who knows more about my father than I do? How can I get rid of him? How can I make this place mine after all this time? I'm Nora, and I wasn't born yesterday. I know how to get what I want.
A Summer of Silk Moths by Margaret Willey. In bookstores October 1st.